Here we see one of our test subjects at baseline. With this subject, the problem areas are wrinkling all over the face, eyebrow drooping, enlarged pores, and deep nasolabial folds, the area between the nostril and the outer mouth. You will witness with one application of Sculptease these problems instantly disappearing. This immediate improvement will last approximately 8 to 12 hours. It should be worth noting that this is an unedited video. Notice the lighting. It stays the same. Also notice the shadow. We left this purposely so you can see the lighting does not change. This is an actual test subject in real time. No trick photography. As you can see, I'm rubbing it in just enough to get it into the skin, but not until completely dry. When applying Sculptease, you want to make sure your face is thoroughly clean, free from all makeup, sunscreen, and oil. As we age, collagen and elastin break down, causing the skin to expand, creating excess skin and the resulting wrinkles and sagging. Sculptease temporarily reverses this by contracting the skin. It also works as a spot wrinkle reducer. As the Sculptease dries, facial skin cells are being slightly attracted to each other, causing facial skin contraction. This is a completely safe, chemically engineered new formulation. As you can already see, the wrinkles are smoothing out, the pores are shrinking, and the nasolabial folds are smoothing out, and the eyebrows are elevating. Remember, for a full scientific explanation of how this works, visit our website at www.leedsscientific.com. That's L-E-E-D-S, scientific, one word, .com, and click the Science of Sculptease page. Also, it should be worth repeating, this is an unedited video. Notice that shadow. It stays the same throughout. We left this purposely so you can see the lighting does not change. This is an actual test subject in real time as it's occurring. No trick before and after photography. Now that we are 1 to 2 minutes into the application, you can see that the face is severely contracted. The eyebrows have elevated, the wrinkles are near gone, the nasolabial folds have smoothed out, and the large pores are nearly gone. We want to reiterate, this is science. What we are doing by applying Sculptease is slightly attracting all the facial skin cells to each other, causing facial contraction. While watching this test subject, keep in mind that the improvement is very subtle, but you will be able at the end to see a before and after still photo at the end of the demonstration. And here now I would say we are close to the finished product. I would say the subject looks a good 10 to 15 years younger. The wrinkles are completely gone, the nasolabial folds are gone, the eyebrows are elevated, the enlarged pores are gone, and all of the wrinkles are gone. To understand how Sculptease achieves these results, visit www.leedsscientific, that's L-E-E-D-S, scientific, one word, leedsscientific.com, and click the Science of Sculptease page. And stay tuned to see a before and after still taken from this video.